My name is Suzuki Takahiro. I'm from Japan. I born in Saitama Prefecture. And now I'm living in Tokyo and also working in Tokyo. I usually do painting and also taking photos. In Tainan, I'm taking photos of the walls of the building or the ground surface, which have some kind of dirty. I say dirt and stains of the wall. I take the photos of that walls and I'm trying to transform it to a landscape painting. I just going to exhibit photo with no paintings, but because many walls, old walls, they have many stains covered and layered with many dirt, and it is kind of painting, I think. In this exhibition, I have Chinese title, and the title in Chinese is Shan Shui in Dirty Walls, and I'm trying to find some kind of mountains or waterscape in the walls, and that will be the main theme of my exhibition. I always do painting, not really photos, and when I make my paintings, I started to use something that already have some patterns, like wooden board, materials taken from the buildings, or I imagine some kind of landscape in those patterns. They have the pattern of the wood. For example, in the wooden panel, I imagine some kind of landscape. For example, there's a seascape in the wooden board. Then I will put some paintings on it to make my paintings. From that, I'm going to look for the nice patterns or some kind of landscape around the city, and I started to take photo of those walls that can be look like some kind of landscape. As my artwork, I do paintings and also photos. I think it depends on the material or theme what I want to express. If I find some materials, it's more interesting to put some paintings on it, I will paint. If I find I don't have to put any paintings, I will just take photos.